Introduce yourself to our audience and so look in your camera and tell them who you are.
My name is Brandon Lewis.
Okay. My name is Imani Knox.
My name is Trudy Hayes.
My name is Isaiah Rubin.
I'm Diane Waller.
We are having an event on February 23rd at the African American Museum called W.E.B. Du Bois Day. Yeah, we do it to honor the life of W.E.B. Du Bois and educate the people of Philadelphia on his philosophy of the talented tongue. We wanted to know if you would accept our invitations for your final honor.
Oh, that is very nice. The Alliance of the Lions, that's
yes.
You.
The Alliance of the Lions are student leaders from Eye Care Academy. They run the entire event.
I will accept the invitation, my dear, and we can certainly talk about the group and what you do and invite all of our listeners and our viewers. How's that? Okay, that's a go. Okay.
So we're part of an organization called Eye Care Academy, which stands for Internet Culture Arts Recreation and Entertainment, which is engaging education through the arts.
Again?
We teach Internet Culture Arts Recreation and Entertainment, so we educate the youth utilizing the entertainment.
Fantastic, that's why you're here.
Yeah.
And then how long you been together?
Four, almost five years.
Okay, so they can just walk in and register and become a member?
We originated within the high school that we all graduated from,
which was Kip Du Bois.
Okay, and who's the chief?
We all work together as one. So we don't count one as a leader. We're all equal.
Great.
We're all leaders, so I care.
Yeah. Are you looking for more?
We're always looking for more students.
We're very open.
We're looking for you, so come on. So, good luck.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.